We're going to start off with our picture of the day. It actually comes to us from Rick Butterworth in Roanoke. Beautiful sunrise, but that puddle.
Oh, yeah.
That's foreshadowing to what we're basically going to see in the coming days.
Sign of what's to come.
Right. But nonetheless, if you have any pictures, do feel free to send them to us, WSLS 10 News Facebook page, and send them to us that way. So we always love to see your pictures.